गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सेवन्थ क्लास मैथ्स वी वर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 12.3। वी आर ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर ए बी सी डी इज अ स्क्वायर। दिस फिगर इज गिवन, ए बी सी डी इज अ स्क्वायर एंड इट्स टू डायगनल्स इंटरसेक्ट एट पॉइंट ओ। टू डायगनल्स विच बी डी एंड ए सी दे आर इंटरसेक्टिंग एट पॉइंट ओ। इफ एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ ए बी, ओ ए बी दिस ट्राइंगल एरिया इज इक्वल टू 4 cm². टू डायगनल्स आर इंटरसेक्टिंग एट पॉइंट ओ, इट इज दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट स्क्वायर, इट मीन्स ऑल द ट्राइंगल्स एरिया विल बी सेम। इफ एरिया ऑफ वन ट्राइंगल, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ ए बी इज गिवन हाउ मच, 4 m². 4 cm², इट मीन्स एरिया ऑफ अदर ट्राइंगल्स विल ऑल्सो बी सेम, देन वट विल बी द एरिया ऑफ 4 triangles। हेयर 4 triangles आर देयर ना इन दिस, 1, 2, 3 and 4। वट विल बी द एरिया ऑफ 4 triangles, 4 × 4, इट इज 16 cm². एरिया ऑफ 4 triangles मीन्स दिस इज द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर। What is the area of square? Area of square is equal to 16 cm², because in square 4 triangles are there. If we have found the area of 4 triangles, it means that will be the area of a square. What you have to find? You have to find the side of square. What is the formula of area of square? That is साइड मल्टीप्लाई बाय साइड, और यू कैन राइट साइड स्केयर। एरिया ऑफ स्केयर इज गिवन, दैट इज 16 इज इक्वल टू साइड स्केयर। 16 इज हूज स्केयर? 4 square। 4 square इज इक्वल टू साइड स्केयर। स्केयर स्केयर कैंसल, देन वट विल बी द साइड ऑफ द स्केयर? दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 cm। Side of square is equal to 4 cm. This you have to find. Next, 8th question. See, bache, given this way figure. This figure is given. Upside triangles are given. Length of triangle means altitude of triangle is given 20 cm. This full length is given 100 cm. And up to E point length is 80 cm. Then what will be, then this much length total is 100 up to E point, that is 80. Then what will be the length of this much point? That will be 20 cm. Same. And base, this side given 50 cm. Then what will be this side? That will also be 50 cm. It is making then one rectangle and one it is making a triangle. Base of the triangle is 20 and height of the triangle is base of the triangle is 50 cm and height of the triangle is 20 cm, and downside one which having a rectangle. Length of rectangle is 80 and breadth of rectangle is 50, and we have to find this area of full portion. How you will find? Firstly, we will find the area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. What is the formula of area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. Length is how much? 80. Breadth is given 50. That is equal to 8 fives are 40. That is equal to 4000 cm². Now you will find the area of a triangle whose base is how much? Two triangles are there. Total base is how much? 50. If you will find area of two triangles separate way, then you will take base 25. If you have to find it together, then you can take base is equal to 50. What is the formula of area of triangle? That is 1 by 2 multiply by base multiply by height. 1 by 2 base how much? We will take 50. Height how much given? 20. टू वन इज टू, टू टेन्स आर 20, 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10, दिस इज 500 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वेयर. देन व्हाट विल बी टोटल एरिया ऑफ फिगर? टोटल एरिया ऑफ फिगर इज इक्वल टू 4000 प्लस 500, दैट इज 4500 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वेयर. एरिया ऑफ दिस दीज टू ट्राइंगल्स प्लस एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, दैट विल बी द टोटल एरिया ऑफ द फिगर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज एज मच द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वेयर. इट मीन्स वट दे आर सेइंग, एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ स्केयर. दे रिटन ना दैट एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज एज मच द एरिया ऑफ स्केयर एंड हुज साइड इज गिवन 5.4 सेंटीमीटर. इट साइड ऑफ स्केयर हाउ मच गिवन? साइड ऑफ स्केयर इज इक्वल टू 5.4 सेंटीमीटर, सॉरी मीटर. साइड ऑफ स्केयर इज इक्वल टू 5.4 मीटर. फर्स्टली यू कैन फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ स्केयर. What is the formula of area of square? Side multiply by side. It means 5.4 multiply by 5.4. That will be 29.16 centimeter square. This is the area of square. And they also written that area of square and rectangular field is same. It means area of rectangular field will also be 29.16 centimeter square. If the longer side of rectangle is 9 meter, it means length of rectangle how much given? 9 meter. Length of rectangle is 9 meter. Find its breadth. What is the formula of area of rectangle? Length multiply by breadth. Area of rectangle is same as square, then it will be 29.16 is equal to length is 9 multiply by b. Then this 9 you can take on this side is equal to b. Then when you will divide it, then its answer will be 3.24 centimeter. Breadth is 3.24 centimeter. Next question, question number 10. Area of triangle is 50 centimeter square. If its altitude is 8 centimeter, find its length of base. Simple question. Area of triangle given 50 centimeter square. Altitude means, or you can say height, how much given? 8 centimeter. But you have to find its base. What is the formula of area of triangle? 1 by 2 multiply by base multiply by altitude. Area of triangle we know 50 is equal to 1 by 2 multiply by base. We don't know that, we have to find, write it as it is. Multiply by 8. 2 1 is 2, 2 4s are 8. In next step this 4 you will write downside because we have to find the value of b. Then what will be the area? 50 by 4, that will be 12.5. Sorry, what will be the base? Base is equal to 12.5 centimeter.